be better if I opened it and turned it around, huh? Hi, this is Lori with Lori's RV Life. Haven't been on for a couple of days, but I've been organizing and putting things together to go in the RV there for a while. Yeah, this is part of being... Started living in the country, tractors all the time. Anyway, I've been organizing things in the RV, putting boxes together, basically, with stuff to move into it. I'm still struggling with the driving part. Wish I could find a driver who liked food because I'd cook for him, but that doesn't seem to be happening. So what I'm going to do is hold off on doing any redecorating, painting and all that kind of stuff, because I want to get out there. I want to get on the road. I want to do some boondocking and just baby steps, little tiny trips that aren't far from my home here, so I can get used to it. The trip going from Yakima to Stockton, basically, in, what was it, 2-3 days? I don't remember. I don't think it would have been as bad had it not been the Delta fire time, the middle of September when all the fires were on I-5, that put the fear into me, but I have to get over that. So I know I keep dwelling on this, but it is a huge issue for me, the driving, the swaying back and forth of this class, what have I got, a class A? But a lot of people tell me if I just get in it and drive it, take little trips, that it will, I'll get better at it. The fear will subside. So I'm gonna focus on that. So I'm going to continue to organize, continue to get rid of things in the house, continue to try and find places to go in the rig that aren't too far away from where I live, and do my best to get over the fear. Anyway, I wanted to apologize for not being on very often, but I'm going to try to get better. This phone that I'm using, I keep getting error messages every time I do a video that says there's not enough internal memory or something. So I don't know what the deal is. Anyway, so yeah, that was the update, and I'll do more videos soon. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Click on that little thumbs up thingajigger, and if you have any comments or questions, put them in the comments section, because I do answer. I do read them all, and I really appreciate everyone who has subscribed, and everyone who keeps up with me, and thank you so much for all the encouragement. Anyway, thanks again. Talk to you soon.